Hi, I'm interior designer and television host Mikhail Welch. So today I want to give you a little DIY piece of homework that's going to help you out and make your home look like $1 million bucks, and it's all done by using plastic spoons. I know, that's crazy, right? Well, enough of me talking about it. Let me show you how it's done.
First, take your foam board and place this on the table. Next, you want to take your round object and place this on the center of the board. Using your pencil, trace the entire circumference of the circle, going around twice to make sure that you can see your penciled line. Insert two small incisions directly below the pencil circle line. With your scissors, now begin to go around the entire circumference of your circle, making sure to clip off any extra material around the board as you go. Next, take your mirror and place this in the center of your circle. With the pencil, go around the mirror, making sure that you can see the black pencil line. So here's the fun part. Now, you'll need about 200 spoons. You'll want to clip off the handle of each of the spoons. Don't be too concerned about the perfect nature of each spoon because this will get covered up as you go. Now with your glue gun, apply a dab of hot glue to the back of each of the spoons. You'll want to go in a circular formation following the initial traced line that you created with the round mirror. Follow this process, continuously adding another spoon until you have completed the entire foam board. Next, flip your piece over and go ahead and cut off a 3-inch strip of string. You can apply this using hot glue as well. Now we're ready to take the piece outside to spray paint. Apply an even coat of spray paint to the entire piece, making sure that everything is covered. Once your piece is dry, you can now take your round mirror, and with your glue gun, you'll want to apply glue in a circular formation on the outer lip of the mirror. Next, place the mirror directly on top of the center of the plastic spoon piece we've created. Now you're ready to hang your mirror.
So did you not love the DIY spoon mirror? See, I told you, it's simple, it's easy, and it looks like $1 million bucks. Now hopefully you're inspired so that you can go out and make your own version of the mirror. And if you do, remember to go ahead and tag us on social so that we can see what you've done. Take care until next time.